got a cameo appearance, got a shot at a trophy. You don't get many opportunities like this, and you'd hate to have one get away. Red light, no! Easy! J.R. Gray goes red by 0.02 of a second, moves over out of the groove, skates around. Dan Pharris gets the win, 588, 192 miles an hour.
Well, Daniel Pharris just got the initiation of a water bath from his team for his first win here in NHRA Pro Mod, and it was in dominant fashion. What led to you being able to take this one home this weekend?
Just basically consistency, the best team in the country and best car in the country. I couldn't do it without the guys that are involved in this program. Jose gave me one hell of a car. I mean, he told me to give me a championship-winning car, and he did because he won with it last year. So hopefully we can continue to that. I haven't committed to going to Dallas yet, but this may commit me to going to Dallas, so we'll see.
You're holding a Wally from NHRA Pro Mod. What does that signify to you?
Well, this is my first one I've ever won, and first of many, I would hope. So this is something else. I've always dreamed of doing this, and it's just unbelievable, honestly. It's pretty cool.